News 8 Sports.
Well, the Lewiston MAINEiacs continuing their playoff series with Montreal tonight. With a win, the MAINEiacs could take a commanding 3-1 series lead. Lewiston dominated the first period and took the lead 12 minutes in. Sam Carrier sets up Michael Chaput for the power play goal. Lewiston led 1-0 at the end of one. Montreal would then control power play in the second period. David Rose with a power play tally to tie the game at one. Then the junior looking to take the lead with a two-man advantage. The Nick Champion comes up with a big save. Less than a minute into the third period, Lewiston would take the lead. Chaput to Kirill Kabanov for the power play goal. Then moments later, after Montreal goal was disallowed, Kabanov scores again. Lewiston wins 4-1. They lead the series 3-1 and can wrap up the series Friday in Montreal. Well, the Portland Pirates.